San Diego Bay will be lit up with the largest fireworks show on the West Coast.
All right now, the folks who make it happen are busy making sure everything's in place for the Big Bay Boom coming up here on the 4th of July on Thursday. Fox 5's Maria Arcega-Dunn shows us some of the fireworks that are being packed and loaded right now for the big night.
This year's Big Bay Boom promises to be a sky spectacular that's going to dazzle and impress. One the producer says will be better than last year, with a lot of twists and turns and surprises.
We're putting the actual fireworks down the mortars and hooking them up to the firing system.
This crew of people have been putting in long hours to place 8,000 fireworks shells on barges like this.
Independence Day doesn't just show up the morning of the 4th of July. There's lots of work. Any fireworks show doesn't happen overnight.
According to Pyro show producer Sam Bregema, the work started on Monday, but the planning began in November to put together the Big Bay Boom Independence Day celebration, Southern California's largest fireworks display.
25-man crew bust their butt, get it all distributed, nailed together, put together, so it's a safe and ready to receive the fireworks to go down the guns.
Sam is the man responsible for the annual 17-minute synchronized fireworks spectacle we get to enjoy every 4th of July.
Come 9 o'clock to approximately 9:20 Thursday night, it's going to be pretty wild.
He says each year is an attempt to outdo himself, so he's constantly looking for new and unique fireworks.
We've got lots of whistles. We've got the, obviously the big bangs, and so it's a little bit for everybody. The shapes, the hearts, and the happy faces. There's a couple surprises, new stuff that people haven't seen. We're waiting to debut that.
It's a show Sam says you and your loved ones won't be able to take your eyes off of as we celebrate America and our freedom.
It's a big party. It's a good time. It's Independence Day, and our freedoms and everybody that's come before us in the military has given us the right to have this day.
And you can catch this year's Big Bay Boom from the comfort of your own home right here on Fox 5. Reporting from the Port of San Diego, Maria Arcega-Dunn, Fox 5 News.
All right, Maria, thank you very much. And our coverage on Thursday starts at 8 p.m. here on Fox 5. You can also listen to the Big Bay Boom podcast to see what it takes to set the whole thing up, how it grew from nothing to what it is today. You'll also hear all about that one time everything went off at once. That podcast is on fox5sandiego.com. At the top of the page, just click on podcasts. And the nation.